Good morning, guys. Today is the 4th of April, 2019. It's a Thursday morning. Market's getting ready to open here. I'll be back. There's the bell. Market is open. Let's see what she's up to here today. Got a signal. Went short right here. See how that works out. Still in a short, waiting for the pressure to kick into the downside. Ooh, came up and got me. Hope I didn't just get high ticked and it's going down, but it came and got me. Went for a long right here. Added on right here. Pushing up nicely. Tried to get out with everything here. I clicked up here. When I was at a zero dome, it came down very quickly and I got out with everything a little lower than I was hoping for, but I was going for a zero dome and I'm gonna call it a day here. See you guys later. Bye bye. Have a great weekend. Okay, we did hit target. This extension of the video is more or less for the students that were graduates that were wondering where the target actually was this morning, because it was a little bit confusing, and just a little clarity here. My intent was to just get out with a break-even dome, because it doesn't necessarily need to go straight to target here. I could screw around a little bit, you know, come down and really put you through the ringer here before it actually does hit target. So on a day like this, we're basically looking for a break-even dome and just walk away happy and contented. But it hit target. Just a follow-up. Guys, have a great weekend. Okay, guys, I was producing my video as this opportunity presented itself here for the long. I've finished producing my video, rendering the video, and I think there might be another section to it, because there's another nice opportunity approaching here for another long. Actually a lot, well, not a lot, it's about equal to the probabilities of this one here. Looking for a long here. My goodness, this is a very, very nice picture here. So let me see if I can get a signal here. Let me concentrate and I'll be back if I do get a signal. If it keeps going down, I'm just going to let it go. But there's opportunity approaching here, especially with the velocity that it's actually pushing down with here. So let me focus. Okay, any second now. Any second, going to get a signal. There we go. Got my signal. Went long right here. Target's up here for my three nuggets, compensating for my gifts. About halfway to target already. Three quarters of the way to target. I covered everything right here, saw signs of struggle. Got out with everything, did not hit my target, but bird in the hand, it's worth two in the bush. Didn't quite get my three nuggets, but I'm going to call that a victory. See you guys later. Have a great weekend.